It turns out the baby brain actually contains more neurons than the adult brain. The instant we open our eyes, our neurons start the pruning process, which involves the elimination of seemingly unnecessary neural connections. Furthermore, the distinct parts of the baby cortex, the center of sensation and higher thought, are better connected than the adult cortex, with more links between disparate regions. These anatomical differences aren't simply a sign of immaturity. They're an important tool that provides babies with the ability to assimilate vast amounts of information with ease. While the pruning process makes the brain more efficient, it can also narrow our thoughts and make learning more difficult as we become less able to adjust to new circumstances and absorb new ideas. In a sense, there's a direct trade-off between the mind's flexibility and its proficiency.
Thank you.
Memory is a funny thing.